Hello, welcome back to Judgment Day of Plays, and today we're going to be continuing on episode 51 of Fable 2. Today we're going to be doing Wolfheart Part 2. So let's continue on. Somewhere here in Rathmarsh. It's open now. You can get that key that's up here. Okay. Just stand on this stone, okay. Okay. Really dead. There. Well, I guess I have to make him look like he's taking a pill. Even if I want that one, maybe. Maybe I have to. Do I need to do that stunt before that, dude? Oh, you meant to. So I have to do the chick dance. Okay. Took me a few minutes to cop onto that, but I got. Why did my camera keep getting dragged? Oh, yeah? Guess so. Anything else over here? Which treasure's in here? Dragging me around, what the hell's going on? Injured? No. God, why does my camera keep getting dragged? Are you inside? My office, my burger. I don't know.
Hey, what you do with all them weapons? You might as well
It's a long mission here.
You couldn't have hit a castle with a ball of dung.
Jesus. Right. Aiming on the controller is so bad. What part did I go? I got silver key. I got a upper body. That's why I'm great for this dude. It's just let us just fast travel back to the dead.
I'm in here. Come on in.
Here you go. Here's our upper body.
Oh, wonderful. Yes. My poor Lady Grey. What did they do to you? At least your parts ended up in cool, dry places. Oh, right. Yes. Thank you so much. You're probably the closest thing I've ever had to a friend. Mm-hmm. Pathetic, isn't it? There's only one more part of her left to find, and it's in a vault somewhere in Fairfax Gardens. I'm sure you'll find the right tomb. I'd come with you, but, well, I try not to go out too much. I might run into people.
Okay. I'll search this house next time. That being said, we're going to call and end the episode here. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll catch you on the next one. Goodbye.